name is Yannis Paleodimopoulos. I am Greek luthier or guitar maker, and I make guitars since 1985. I make modern style guitar, not the Spanish traditional. And this is a very very special guitar because it's more loud and more produce more beautiful sound. My guitars are famous in the world because I sold a lot of guitars around in the different countries. I became fascinated about the guitar because the guitar is one instrument which it is still not discovered 100% like violin. The last years I make a very special model, the guitar with double bottom. This is the double bottom. I put this is the body, will be the body, and there I put the one button and I glue it, and then on this around there I glue another piece of wood 0.5 millimeter high, and when it's glued then I put this over, and this is the second button, and between these two buttons it's air, nothing more. So for every guitar I just hope that it will be some better and better and better.